What have I done? What have I done? I have struck down one of our ancestors. I have betrayed...
No. No, I am not all right.
Well, perhaps... Tawaka says now that you are here, the dead. I will cleanse the blade. You keep them off of me. Tawaka says to keep it up. You are doing a good job. Yes. Yes. We are close now. That's it. Just a bit more. There. It is done. Come, quickly now. We must stop this woman, Shiri. Meet me at the central tomb.
Complain, but that does not seem to stop me.
What am I to do?
I am glad you caught up. I am glad you came to the necropolis in the first place. Tawaka says, you are the one who must stop Shiri from doing this dark deed.
She is planning to resurrect her. He was the most powerful necromancer to ever walk these sands. Worse than his children, I suspect. Tawaka warns me. Satora will be unstoppable if he is returned. We will kill her and retrieve the last Anse ward. Shiri has sealed the tomb, though.
We've been together in this battle since the beginning. You know I'll do whatever it takes to destroy the Withered Hand.
You know where I stand. We have sliced through the enemy's ranks to get this far, and my blades are still at your disposal.
I will join you if you wish. I am no great warrior. I am only a humble priest. But Tawaka says, I can be of great assistance to you in this battle. I am not one inclined to inflict pain and suffering, but I am skilled in doing the opposite. Tawaka walks with you, and so will I.
All right. Let us open the door, then.
This wall will not stand before the power of an Onsei ward.
It is done. Tuaka says it is time for us to go in.
pay for killing my brothers. This is for Uwafa! This is for Alisan! My father will soon be raised. There is nothing you can do. And this is for all my family. I die,
strike,
but my father
now!
Will avenge me. Satura will avenge us all!
I live again, and you will die.
Circle around!
It is done. Alakir is safe again. Come, hero. Gather my ward.